Every year, thousands of abused and neglected children are placed in foster care. Each of these children needs someone they can count on to help them get through foster care into loving, permanent homes as soon as possible. This is what CASA volunteers in Texas do every day, but we need more Texans to speak up for children. Will you join me in becoming a CASA volunteer or supporter? Make a difference in a child's life and your own.